That piece, titled Slow Dancing in a Burning Room, is brought to you by Ko Eun Ing, who has been with the NUS Dance Ensemble since 2003. Eun Ing has been exposed to dance genres such as jazz, contemporary, ballet, and was the president of Ensemble from 2004 to 2005. The women have gained greater independence and equality over the years. Some of us are still abused by men. Just like a layer of dust interrupting a reflection on a mirror, ignorance bred by fear, doubts, despair, and love blind us from our divinity. Fangqi teaches us how you need to remove the layer of doubt from your heart to see the real you, and that abuse has no place in love. Fangqi was the president of Ensemble from 2002 to 2003 and has had 14 years of ballet training prior to joining Ensemble. This year, Fangqi presents her fourth masterpiece titled Bulletproof.
Please stop hiding.
pianist. Our quest will resume shortly.